Did you know weight management is the fourth most neglected pet issue? I will give you three reasons why you should address it and three solutions. Reason number one, your pet's health. That extra weight can cause a lot of problems on the joints, as well as it can cause a lot of metabolic problems, such as diabetes. Reason number two, energy. Who wouldn't want his pet to run around, play with him? But if you notice that your pet is napping more than normal, is having difficulty standing up and playing, it can be the excess fat that they are carrying around and walking it with them. And reason number three, your pet's mental health. Pets can be depressed, they can have anxiety. It's very important to stay on top of that. So, what's the solution? What can we do? I'll give you the answer. Answer number one, food. It's very important to have a good quality food and enough portion of food. Every bag has a table in the back that will let you know how much you should feed your pet, as well as a change of diet to an appropriate diet for him that suits his metabolic needs and his general health. Answer number two, exercise. Don't worry, you don't have to enroll your pet in the gym. Circular exercise, long walks, runs even from time to time, playtime indoors for cats really, really make a difference. And most importantly, answer number three is regular vet checkup. Bring your pets, let's see them, let's check them, let's catch problems as soon as they happen, so we have an early on in treating them. So basically, we know that extra fat can be cute, but it can cause real problems. So please try to keep your pets in shape, and if you have any questions, contact us at any time.